Good morning. Time to go to the scrap yard. Get rid of some aluminum or aluminum. Got some number two and there's some number one buried underneath there. All right. Let's go see what it weighs and what it pays.